I feel like the deck does get kind of like bothered by what they call the elbow.
Still getting your hand in that deck.
Ooh,
it's
a bad deck. I feel like if you get your hand and take it to three, like coming back is harder.
It's
a
bad deck.
I don't like, I mean, I used to live early. I just like sell a little bit.
Trying to bring it back, bro.
I understand. I respect the hustle.
Oh,
I don't think it's bad.
I don't know if it's mine. Maybe it's because I love
fuck you.
After you, I just started to sell. Yeah. I'm unless they just sell your heart.
It took away my emotion.
Yeah, two. He crushed your ball with my Zamasu, the tender. Oh. I was like,
yeah,
two
cards.
I'm like,
yeah. I've only lost a crush ball one time. That was my first turn. That one turn at my top, that was the first time I ever lost a turn.
Rolling deck?
I saw the double pick a little. Almost. I'm gonna go first in the tournament.
I haven't won a single dice roll. I've literally gone second every single damn time. Wait, we keep one, Mofa?
Yeah.
Actually, I would have kept two. I would have kept the boot too.
Really?
Yes. Because if you don't see the objection that you want to see, you literally, like, don't play the boom around one, try something else, play the boom and draw. And you always have, you have two ways to get to the position first. That's what I do. Like, in the deck, it's good by searching, but I like drawing. And if you see a Weezy, you charge a Weezy. You got all that.
Exactly. I feel like that Goku Black deck punishes me. It's like really greedy deck.
That's a weird combination.
Right.
We say antimatter?
Yeah.
He's like, you hit our ramp, boys!
I've always
been looking for that. No, you're charging right
there. No, I have to.
Charge next turn depending on what you roll.
I know.
That way you at least gain this high.
I always lose.
But you were done, right?
Yeah.
I always lose. It's not like if he just drops one drop roll, literally just make it useless. Or that.
No, never do that on one drop
roll. Or that. That was just a joke. But like on that, actually, yeah. He didn't have his ring. Like if you stop the ring.
I'll let that happen. Like, I'm like, you do that. You hurt yourself. He's got a card for you.
The only reason I'm saying is he's already charged one gold on last
time. Like, you don't wait for turn three or four. Because they're not going to wait
that. Exactly, yeah. You're only looking for the evolves.
Oh, you're going to put that four number all evolve? Alright, cool. So he goes right here. No discard.
I wish you could stack some people both on this game.
I learned that, like, I'm sort of fun.
Being able to not have 11 cards in your hand at all times.
I mean, I committed that count so.
Hold on. Hey. It's like it's a bunch of randoms and a lot of
people. I'm scared. I don't want to break it up. I'm driving 5 hours. I'm not sure. Oh, hello. 20
minutes. Auto.
I'm going to go to the next one. one I've got. I'm like, I double check. That's all. I got three promos tomorrow at PCS.
I'm always off. I'm always off. I'm always off. I'm always off. Oh, you're starting off.
What are you losing?
So, how much gold is good for?
So, like, no, I lost to Anthony, right?
So, she's I lost Anthony, I lost
the tiebreaker wise.
Why won't my next one actually make it? Gohan awakened, you would just drop beers.
No, but I'm saying if I saw the beers first.